Man, you sure do like that broom, don't you?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. I'm telling you, my broom was there 1 minute, and now I don't have it anymore! Somebody took it!
Now listen to me, and listen good. I don't know much, but I do know one thing. We're gonna get you that broom back. Sees everything you
ever wanted. Don't you understand? I need this broom! I have a family! Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how?
I am in this as much as you are.
He can help us out with the investigation. He's a private eye.
I just want my broom back!
It's not right!
It's just not the same!